New developments in the investigation of a shooting at the Battery Atlanta yesterday. Witnesses tell police a black Toyota Highlander pulled in front of the Coca-Cola Roxy Theater and someone fired shots right into the glass doors. This happened at around 10:30 yesterday morning. Employees were inside, but thankfully no one was hurt. Now police are trying to identify that shooter. Call Cobb County Police if you have any information.